4 days ago, on Friday, September, the trial chamber filed a list of 50...